Good afternoon, fellow AFMers. This is Nicholas Schacher with Nano & More USA from Santa Cruz, California, out on the wharf. And today, my good friend and colleague and CEO of NanoWorld, Manfred Detterbeck from Switzerland, is in town. We're visiting some customers and talking products. And Manfred, what's new with NanoWorld?
So the new thing is ultra-short cantilevers.
Ultra-short cantilevers. High-speed scanning is absolutely the forefront of the technology. Why is it exciting?
So it's the future. Everybody wants to scan faster. Everybody wants to scan and see dynamic processes now. So that's why these high-speed scanning probes are needed.
Understood. Certain applications that you would use these for?
Yeah, so right now we are covering liquid and ambient.
Okay.
And for liquid, we have cantilevers like 1.5 megahertz in frequency.
Wow.
And down to 0.05 newton per meter.
Amazing.
This we can only do because we shrink the cantilevers in all dimensions. By doing that, you can keep the frequency up and keep very soft levers.
Okay.
So shrinking means like 7 micron long, 2 micron wide,
wow,
and 80 nanometer thick.
Unbelievable control you have with the wafers.
That's really extreme. So the other application, the ambient tapping mode application, we have like 5 megahertz cantilevers in frequency and 30 newton per meter stiffness. And they are, from the dimensions, they are like 10 long, 5 wide, and a couple of hundred nanometer thick.
Okay.
So it's also quite extreme compared to conventional AFM probes, silicon AFM probes.
Unbelievable. And this doesn't sacrifice the tip sharpness at all?
No, not at all. The tip is attached later on in a second step, and it's an EBD-grown high-dense carbon tip.
Wow.
It's extremely sharp, extremely durable, because you have to think about it, in high-speed scanning, the distance that the tip travels is huge compared to silicon tips in standard AFM measurements, where you do a line a second.
Right.
We are talking millimeters a second here. A lot of distance. So the tip has to be very hard and durable.
Wow.
So that's really exciting here.
Great news for AFMers. You get your data a lot faster and without sacrificing tip sharpness.
Yes.
Sounds fantastic, Manfred.
Yeah, that's the future.
Well, thanks again for joining me. Enjoy Santa Cruz on the wharf. You can hear the seals in the background, and there was a great white we just spotted not too long ago.
Well,
until next time, my fellow AFMers, Nick Schacher, bye-bye.